individual is Janey Hooper. Janey was a singer and keyboardist and was one of Central Iowa's most versatile musicians, performing not only in the blues genre, but also rock, gospel, R&B, funk, and jazz. But whatever the genre, her blues influences were always evident. She first gained prominence in the with the Cavaliers, with whom she played with at various times throughout the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Over the years, she fronted several groups, including the Janey Hooper Trio, Janey Hooper and the Drive, Janey Hooper and the Soul Shakers, and she was also a member of the house band for the world-famous Blues on Grand Thursday Night Jam. Janey was a three-time inductee into the Iowa Rock and Roll Hall of Fame and a 2015 inductee into the Iowa Jazz Hall of Fame. And tonight, Janey Hooper is an inductee in the class of 2019 in the Iowa Blues Hall of Fame. Accepting the award for Janey are her daughter, Gina Turner, and her son, Jesse Hernandez. Tribute to Janey, we've got some musicians here. I'm going to turn the microphone over to Greg Sutherland. And please turn your attention to our video boards on the walls.